I think we're coming out of Sector 5, coming into Sector 6. Do you want to disengage the turbo booster hyperdrive?
Yeah, I think we do. Okay, you ready? Let's do it. I'm going to do it on 3, 2, 1. Whoa, there we go. We're good. Wow, good job, Saucy.
Yeah, that was a little hairy at one point, but we made it okay. We're okay.
Yeah. Whew. It's a shame we even have to be here, you know?
You know, it is a shame. I wish we didn't have to do this at all, but it is the way it is.
Yeah.
We have no choice.
I don't understand. I just don't get why they did it.
Oh, I don't know. Poor Gucci. Those dirt thugs were really rough on Gucci. You gotta admit that.
Yeah, I mean, did you see it when they took him away? It was awful.
But you gotta admit, Gucci was looking a little rough at the end. He really was. I mean, his dirt was all over him, his stuffing was coming out, but boy, I didn't think they'd take him so quickly. And his hugger, can you believe that?
I know, it's like his hugger just abandoned him. I mean, huggers don't abandon, I mean, they're not supposed to abandon us, and they just let him take the dirt thugs away and put him on a big trash heap.
His
terrible.
His hugger, of all huggers, had him with her all the time. That's why it got so dirty. He was always with her. And the stuffing came out because she was constantly hugging him. What do you expect? Do you ever notice all the build up stuff on his fur? That's because she was drooling on him. And one time when she was really young, she was still wearing diapers. She had this number 2 blowout. Need I give you any more details? It got everywhere, including all over Gucci. It was terrible. And now what happens? She's done hugging him, and off to the dirt thugs he goes. She's finished.
So that's what happened. That's why Gucci's a goner now.
Absolutely. It's just terrible. That's the way it works. And you know what? We're next.
Well, wait. Why do you say that?
Look at you. Little dirt here. Little stuffing coming out back here. We're next. It all adds up.
It adds up to what?
It adds up to us being a goner. We're it's inevitable. Look at us. They hug us one day, and they throw us away the next. That's what's going to happen. You'll see.
Okay, wait. I don't think Petey would do that to me.
Petey?
Yes.
Your Petey? Your
yes.
Hugger, Petey?
My hugger.
Guess what? I overheard Petey talking to his mother. You know that Petey had 16 different stuffed animals, and he loved every one of them just as he much loved you, and he threw every one of them away. Guess what? You're next. You're next.
I guess it could have happened then. I didn't know he had 16.
16.
I guess I would have been next.
You would have been.
It could have happened next week. It could happen tomorrow for
That's
all
right.
I know. This is just terrible. This is just bad. Something must have come upon these huggers. Like, they must be sick or something that they did this to. I mean, this is a tragedy. We can't let this happen to us.
That's why it's so good that we are where we are. We're on the spaceship. That's why we're on the spaceship. We had to get away from there to a different planet where it could be safe for us and get the hugs that we deserve.
Yeah. Okay, so do you think now that we're in Sector 6 that, like, this is, like, a possibility that we can find a hugger?
In my opinion, Sector 6 is far enough away from our old planet. I think we're safe from them. And now we're free to look for a planet that would sustain life. So what I think we should do now, I think we're far enough away. I think we can look at the telecom and
okay.
See if we can find another planet.
All right, the telecom. You ready?
Go ahead. You do the deal.
Okay, all right. Do you see anything?
Just a minute. Oh, coming into view. Just above the horizon over there. Check it out. That's the planet Tinkatross, and that will support life for us.
Well, I think you might be right.
Yeah, I am right about that.
Okay, so Tinkatross is it, all right? So
yeah.
Now what we gotta do is we gotta get teleported down there, and then we can look for inhabitants, okay?
But do you know what I'm really looking for when we get there?
What?
I'm looking forward to getting a hug from a hugger, because I'll tell you what, I need a hug right now.
I'll hug you, Saucy.
That's all right. You know me. I don't really like to even be touched by you. Please, don't. I don't want to be touched.
I know.
Let alone a hug.
I know we don't like it, but I just don't get it. Why?
Because you have cooties.
I do not have cooties.
Okay, if you don't have cooties, you have dirt. And I don't want the dirt on me, because then I'll never get hugs from huggers.
Well, okay, so I might have a little dirt, okay? But I know that somewhere out there, there is a hugger that's going to love me for no matter what I look like or how dirty I am or anything like that. I know it. I have hope.
have hope too. And I think the hope is in this planet. I think it's going to turn out well for us. I think it's time for us to go to the teletransporter and teletransport down to the planet and find a new hugger for both of us.
All right. Okay, you let's ready? Do it. Yeah, I'm ready. Okay. I'm going to push a button. Get ready.
All right, I'm ready. Go ahead.
Wait. Get your... Okay, you ready?
I'm ready. I'm ready.
Okay, here we go. You know, it always feels a little funny.
I always
funny.
Get nervous about
it. It always
this.
Feels a little funny.
Go ahead. Here we go. Push the button already.
All right.
Hey, what? I think over my shoulder is a another shovel.
You're doing good. You're doing good. I gotta look for, like, props and things and, like, costumes.
What?
I wonder if you're gonna
I didn't hear you.
I gotta find some costumes or something. You're doing a great job.
My ear keeps on getting in my road.
Huh?
My ear is getting in my way.
What?
My ear is getting in my way.
Your ears.
Hey.
Oh.
Why don't
you? Swan.
Why do I? You said we're making Swan Lake. Where are we? I only see me, not we.
Are you quiet? Are you doing good over there?
I'm doing fine.
I think
just a little exhausted.
Some stuff here.
What? Are we done yet?
No, not quite. No, wait. All right, there. That'll work.
What's going on?
Look.
In my opinion, I'm the only thing around here doing any work.
Are you looking?
What?
Look what I got.
I can't see.
Look what I found.
I'm digging a hole.
You're almost done. Keep going.
I'm almost done.
Oh, dude. No. Watch the inhabitants, okay? All right.
Not going to get hugged that way.
No, you're not. All right.
I see China.
Are you worried about that at all?
What?
Are you worried about this?
I'm not worried about it.
You think we'll be okay in here? We won't.
I think we're okay.
You're having a little.
What? What's this? What is that?
This is tutus.
Oh, nice.
We're going to do tutus.
Oh, that's good.
And it's going to be our costume.
Good.
And I got some flowers for the lake.
Why not?
Done.
Pink bunny, why not wear a tutu?
Okay. Are you almost done?
I'm almost done.
Alright, I think it looks pretty good.
Yeah, it looks good.
It's not too deep though. It needs to be deeper.
I don't want anybody to drown in here, okay?
Yeah, that wouldn't be good.
No, I just thought I'd be better safe, okay?
Okay, I think you're good.
I got a lake here. It's not a big lake, but it's a lake.
Okay.
But we don't have any water for our lake. It's a dry bed.
Oh, you know what?
What, no what?
There's this big lump here.
Big lump?
And there's cows, like, walking all around here. I wonder if this is like their water thing.
Oh, sure. I'm sure they.
You think?
Yeah, probably.
Sure. Well, let's look and see.
Yeah.
How do you know?
I don't know.
Let me see.
Oh, sure enough.
Cows make out a nice am I smart or am I smart?
Yeah, you're smart.
Okay, so we gotta fill up the lake.
Yeah, I don't think it should take this much water.
I don't think so either. You didn't dig it deep enough.
Yeah.
All right.
Okay, so.
Go.
Dump this water in.
We're making a lake.
Yeah, we're
getting a lake. Oh my goodness.
That's a nice lake. That's not bad.
Okay.
I don't know if you need any
more. All right, I'm gonna put some flowers in it.
Flowers?
Yeah.
Oh.
This is a Swan Lake.
It's a pretty Swan Lake.
Alright, let me see. Oh, look at that.
That's very nice.
Okay, so while we do this,
yeah.
All right, we're going to practice now. Okay?
Practice.
Yeah, we're gonna practice.
Okay.
You like these flowers right now?
I love them. Yeah, they're very nice, very nice.
Pink
is my color.
Okay.
Yep.
All right, so we're gonna practice.
Okay.
And then we're gonna do the ballet. And then we're gonna, after we do that, before we actually do the show, we have to get some flyers together.
Flyers, absolutely.
And we're gonna send them to the Tingitrossians.
Yes.
And they're gonna come to the ballet.
Okay.
And then when they come, they're gonna see us do our moves.
And then they're going to come up and hug us.
They got to stay there for you first. But then, yes, they are going to hug us. That's
yeah.
right. They're going to hug us.
Yeah.
And we're going to live happily, huggably
so
after.
So let's get the show on the road.
Okay, so you ready? We got to, so here's what we got to do.
Oh.
We have to do our dance moves.
Yeah.
We have to put our outfits on, yes. And we have, do you think that you can do that?
Yes, I can.
I mean, that's pretty simple.
Yep.
All right, so let's put them on. Can you handle it? You probably need to.
I need to be tied. I'm fit to be tied. Here, kid, you want to tie me?
Tie him tight.
Tie me tight.
I don't know.
Tighter than that.
I think you seem to have gained a little weight. There we go.
Can you tie knots yet, kid? Okay, there we go. I got one. Did you get it? Did you tie?
You get the Tingitrossian? All right. I'm ready.
What's
okay.
that?
Oh, yeah, look, you have lights.
I have lights.
He has lights.
Ready, okay. watch this. Here's my move.
That's your move? That's very good.
That's
nice. That is very good. Yes.
Yeah.
Okay, we're going to do some other moves. You ready?
Okay,
you guys
move.
Ready? Okay, here we go. How about, like this?
Woo,
like that.
Woo.
Okay,
this.
And do that.
Ow.
Put your hands out.
Ow.
Like that.
Ow.
Straight.
Ow.
Up. Get up.
Ow. Ow.
Okay. Let's see. Can we do a spin?
Work for him, it could work for us.
Yeah, maybe we have two options.
Two options. options. One, two.
First one is we stay here.
Stay here.
Look cute and try to get these Tinkatrossians.
Why could look cute?
No.
Or we could go to the planet of clean.
You know what?
And get clean.
You're right. We gotta go there.
Yeah, it's our only chance.
It's our only chance.
We gotta teletransport back. Yes. To the spaceship and then go to the planet of
clean. And hopefully we'll be able to get clean now.
Hopefully.
Because if not, we're goners.
I think we're gonna get the